they'll be falling. It's a game. He throws them on the floor, and mommy and daddy pick them up. It's his game.
It's training. Zachary.
Clap.
Said the Indians, and unfortunately he drowned trying to cross the Fort Godzilla on his way back. We'll be using a clock system to point out different points of interest as we go along the waterway. This waterway goes north to Boston, Massachusetts, south to Key West, a distance of about 2,000 miles, and then it joins up with the Gulf Coast Intercoastal. It runs up the west coast of Florida, west through Alabama, Mississippi, Louisiana, all the way to Freeport, Texas. Intercoastal waterway makes use of natural bodies of water, joined together by the ocean, primarily by the Army Corps of Engineers in the 1930s. You know, the Intercoastal Waterway actually was started by George Washington. When in 1776, he created its purposes to keep the commerce and goods safe from submarine warfare during World Wars.
There's a big boat
today,
coming.
Today, the Intercoastal
He's gonna...
Waterway primarily a waterway for recreational boats and yachts, especially down in Florida. Starboard side behind the islands to our right is called Sewell's Point. And Sewell's Point is a peninsula that extends. Boy, look at all the boats out on the sandbar. The ocean's so rough that nobody's going offshore. So this becomes one big party. To that house over there, a house belonging to the Walgreens family. Walgreens drugstores. Sailfish Point was designed by Jack Nicklaus, and they had a place for Jack to land and take off with his helicopter during the designing of the inside at one time of the penthouse condominiums. Estimated only about 70 Florida panthers left in the wild. Biologists feel that the Florida panther has little chance of escaping extinction on its own, so they started a program to mate the Florida panther with the Texas cougar to try to perpetuate the species. Pie about Buddy Holly, and he entertains from time to time at the South Florida Fairgrounds. Coca-Cola House for sale. By the way, it was for sale before the hurricanes. It's more than one house. It's a complex of homes. There's the main house, there's the guest house, and there's the children's house. Everyone should have one. Asking price? $7 million. But the price is going up since the hurricanes. Deal or no deal? $12 million. A large mound of dirt on our starboard